receive a package from Shanghai, China.
It's this hard paper package, says models at USI88. I ordered a t-shirt from this website, which is an elephant. Here has SMLXL, which is a size, and I ordered M.
Look, at the t-shirt label, it also has at USI88, made in China, medium size. And here's the tag. Here is the t-shirts. There's a lot of wrinkles, so I'm going to do the dryer. Use a dryer for a little bit, and also I can like iron it. The best thing to take out the wrinkle is probably one-time wash in the dryer. Tells about the design. This is more likely an origami design. You see how the elephant was being like pieces by pieces, almost like paper cuts. Also like a paper pieces, they get together, become an elephant shape. I really like about the neckline here. You see how it has a stitching, but right here have some ripped type. It's really showing that it's from like jungle. And then right here too, the back side too. It's really like ripped neck style. But now I'm wearing this t-shirt. This t-shirt.